It's me, Bella Canone. Today I'm going to show you a makeup look for your school. And yeah, today I'm going to show you a makeup look for your school. So, I'm always going to start from the eyeshadow. Or even over the face powder. But I already have my face powder right now. And right now I'm going to just get on the video. And I forgot to. So here. No, what is it? And yeah, here it is. So, where is this? Here's stuff there. So, in my school, we need to wear uniforms. And yeah, so. This is the color of my uniform, so I'm just gonna put a little of it. Just, I don't wear makeup to school, so if you want to wear makeup to school, this might be good to you. You might want to like this video. And that's good. Now let's go to here, and now let's go. Start from here, start with my nose, to make my nose skinny. It looks really nice, and it could shine. A lot of people wouldn't say that it's shining like a star. Yeah. And I think I'm not really going to wear a lot of makeup. And now I'm just going to put a little sprinkle. Oh, I'm just going to use this one. And yeah. Now we're going back to our shop. I'm going to use this pink little color over here. Nice, looking nice, really good. Okay, oh, there, we're good. And now we're good. Now we're going to get the mascara. This is my mascara. It doesn't have a name. Wait, does it have a number? Nope, it doesn't have a number. You get what? Ever mascara. So yeah, I got this black one. Don't lie, baby. Okay, you'll see the difference. I like this one. I think I messed up. No, I didn't. Oh, that was like that. It was like that. I was more of that black. See the difference. Oh my god, my hair! Okay, that looks good. There you go. And all this makeup stuff is mine, so I'm gonna use all this. And yeah, I hope you liked it. And now for my favorite thing, not wonder, but this lipstick. I'm just gonna put a little because people don't know this. So I don't want to wake up to school. I already told you that. But this is for you if you're a grown up, not a grown up, like a high schooler. If you wear a phone. Oh, tell me in the comment section button down below where all the videos are done or whatever. Tell in the comments if you wear earphones or normal clothes. I need to wear earphones. I should do my own. The thing you need to do is stare at this beautiful pink garden. Mm-hmm. right now, I just finished my homework, so, you know, I'm just doing YouTube. It was a long day, Denise. I look so sad for you. Now it's done, the slow motion thing. I'm putting these glasses. Let's see how it looks. Glasses. Sometimes I don't really look pretty with glasses, but yeah, tell me in the comments. Do you like it? Don't you?